It is quite an interesting device.
This is definitely not from this era.
That said, I believe there may be a way to get the travel functionality working here. I'd like to tinker with it a bit. Would it be okay if I borrow it?
Yes, whatever you need. I really appreciate your help.
Then I'll hold on to it.
So you really believe my story? That I came from the future?
I never doubted you for a moment.
Minoru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body. Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light. And Sonya, she can control time. As for you, I can sense both light and time powers. But your secret stone seems to amplify your time power.
Time power?
Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home... There are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Interesting. Another way to reach the future, though not a very quick one. So you think these stories could hint at a solution to our dilemma?
Yes. But there is still more to those tales. To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself. That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution, some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Back where we started. There's still hope. I think the answer to this problem lies in study and learning more about the nature of your power. I'm sure Sonya would be happy to help you.
Okay.
Hyrule will bow down before me.
Wiped out all the Mulduga!
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
When the glow of the bloodstain...
Ha!
Isn't that? Link, look at this! Quickly! Your Highness!
to me. I am waiting. Waiting for you.
Thank you. Ha!
waiting for you. At last, I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. Swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is no longer needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
Thank you.
At last. At last. I have been waiting for you to...
Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Hey! All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
Thank you. Thank you.
At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want.
Thank you.